What do we want?
What do we want?
What do we want?
We want more knowledge.
We want more truth.
We want more imagination.
We want more justice.
We want more opportunity.
We want more beauty.
We want more innovation.
We want more leadership.
We want more.
When Ellen Browning Scripps founded Scripps College,
she wanted more for women,
more for humanity,
more for the world.
Indeed, she had no intention of settling for less.
And neither do we.
It takes courage to want more.
It takes hope to want more.
It takes confidence to want more.
This college was built on all three.
When Ellen Browning Scripps founded Scripps College,
she could not have imagined the college that she would set in motion.
She could not have imagined the generations
of extraordinary women it would produce.
11,834 of them, and counting.
Women who do more,
give more,
and are more.
Because of their Scripps education,
in the fall of 2013,
Scripps College embarks on a new adventure
in our academic excellence,
national leadership,
and financial strength.
A $175 million campaign
for Scripps students and faculty
and our campus.
We will never say when.
We will never say enough.
We will never rest on our laurels, elms, olives, or roses.
Because the world will always need more justice,
more knowledge,
beauty,
truth,
imagination,
innovation,
opportunity,
and leadership.
For the women who came before us,
for the women we are,
for the women who will follow us.
We want more.
We want more.
We want more.
We want more.